Hey producers, it's Bruce Manel here, and today I'm going to show you how to integrate native instruments Maschine MK3 with Logic Pro. So the first thing we need to do is open Logic Pro, turn on Maschine and hit connect. So I'm going to go over to setup, click on new, install, select Mackie control and click the add button. Then I'll open output port, select virtual output, and then input port and select virtual input. The next thing we want to do is tell Logic we want Maschine to control transport. So to do that, I'm just gonna open the controller editor, go to factory templates, select Mackie control and enable host transport control. And that's it. I hope you found this video useful, and if you did, please like and subscribe for more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.